Hello and welcome. I am Sabah Kausar Sheikh, Assistant Professor in Electrical Engineering Department of AISSMS Institute of Information Technology. In this video, we shall see today the electromechanical breakdown in solid dielectrics. For the subject High Voltage Engineering for the final year electrical engineering students. Now, whenever a solid dielectric is subjected to high electric field, failure occurs due to electrostatic compressive forces which can exceed the mechanical compressive strength. So if the thickness of the material or of the specimen is D0 and is compressed to a thickness of small d under the applied voltage V, then the electrically developed compressive strength is in equilibrium if half epsilon 0 or epsilon 0 into epsilon r V square by d square is equal to y ln D0 by d, right? So where y is the Young's modulus. So from this equation, you can solve this equation further to get the value of V square is equal to D square 2y upon epsilon 0 epsilon r ln D0 by d. Now if you solve this equation further, you will get a final ratio of the thickness of the original specimen D0 to the thickness of the change or the compressed specimen, that is d by d0 is equal to 0.6, or if you take the reverse, it will be d0 by d is equal to 1.67. Now this is the mechanical instability occurs at this stage. Whenever d by d0 is 0.6 or d0 by d is 1.67, then this is the point where the mechanical instability occurs. And if you substitute this equation in this equation V0 by D square in this equation, then you will get the highest apparent electrical stress before breakdown Emax is given by V by D0 is equal to 0.6 under root of Y upon epsilon 0 epsilon R. Now the above equation is only approximate as Y depends on the mechanical stress. Also, when the material is subjected to higher stress, the theory of elasticity does not hold good and plastic deformation has to be considered. That means at this stage the breakdown will occur. Recently, this theory has been modified based on the concept of fracture mechanics. In the new mechanism, filamentary shaped cracks propagate through the dielectric material, releasing both the electrostatic energy and the electromechanical strain energy stored in the material due to the applied electric field. This is analogous to the conventional mechanical crack propagation in brittle material, whereby the cracks propagate spontaneously. If the strain energy released is greater than that required to overcome the toughness of the material. So this is the basic concept of the electromechanical breakdown in solid dielectrics. Hope you have understood this theory. Thank you.